Here we are at the White Sox game with some lovely Ice Crew members. Soon to be movie stars, is that correct?
Yeah, that's what they've told us.
That's what they told us. Okay. And the character you played?
I played Jenna, the Ice Girl Jenna.
And Ice Girl number one. Uh-oh. Ice Girl number two. Ice Girl number three, Janina.
And just Ice Cube Girl Ashley.
So you guys are not mathematically challenged. That's good. That's good to see.
Now, really, what did you have to do? The zone, you know, and find that character. You know, I wanted to study my character and make sure I portrayed her the right way.
you were able to get to the inner Jenna.
I think I found her. Yeah.
You found your zone. Yes.
And it only took 20. How many years? No.
Let's do the reenactment.
Oh yeah, this is what we did.
This is what we did.
Okay.
No formation.
Well, formation. Okay.
You're like this.
You're
on that side.
Oh,
you're on that side.
The
goalie's
right there. Crazy?
Is that
the net?
No, okay, you're the goalie.
We're really bad at this.
Okay.
But the camera was always on that side, that's why.
Now the camera's on that side.
Uh-huh. Well, the camera can move.
Okay.
Okay.
Go with this.
We're experts at this.
This is what you're going to see us doing.
So I gotta go through like this, like I'm the puck.
Yep, you're the puck. Woo!
I've been called something similar.
Does it go in?
Yes or no? You have to watch the movie.
Yeah.
Okay. So you guys will have starring roles. This is with some guy called Vince Vaughn.
Some guy.
Right. And Kevin James.
Yeah.
But you guys will have your names on the marquee instead of him, right?
Yes. Us and April Rose, we were the stars. Okay.
And April was shooting. So you guys don't play the love interest?
No. Unfortunately.
We can't.
That's
tell
our next
you.
Film.
We
next,
might be next love interest. Yeah.
You're just going to have to go to the movie and find out.
This is
how they edit it.
This is another one of these Vince Vaughn's love interest is Kevin James movies, is it? We'll have to show up.
Yes, we can't tell you.
They don't match. When he's too tall, that was too short.
Now, I don't want you guys ending up on the cutting room floor. You'd definitely be in this movie, right?
Yeah.
Fingers crossed.
With the amount of time we spent on the ice. We're missing.
How long were you there?
14 hours the first
Just
day.
Ask my feet.
Yeah. Frostbite.
My ankles are still bruised.
The second day was 11 hours.
It took 2 days?
Yes.
And how long will this be in the movie? Like maybe 10
like
seconds?
Maybe our hair is on it.
Yeah. We were told our reflections might make it.
Right.
So nice.
Reflection in the glass.
We'll have to see.
Okay. Now, how did you guys get the job?
They came to us.
Yep. A guy that I knew was in charge of casting it. And they were questioning casting girls to play the ice crew, but I demanded that they use the real ice crew.
That's right.
Yeah, we had 1,000 extras asking us, are you the real ice girls or not?
What do you girls do? Are you models? Are you
like, oh, we like your costume.
We're like, this is my everyday
this
wardrobe.
This is our uniform.
Are you girls cold?
Sincerely,
it really did feel like it. We were going to a game.
Because
it was a bunch of extras with their Hawks gear on. And
we had a little like choreography that was super hard to do.
Yeah.
But the crowd was picking up on it.
The best people in the crowd were blow up dolls though. That part was really cool. Yeah. Actually kind of freaky.
Now were they your personal blow up dolls? Or is that something else? I'm getting confused here.
No, we stopped playing with dolls a while back.
That's not what I hear, but
that'll be great.
So what can we look for you girls to be starring in next? Anything?
Who knows?
Anything?
The Cutting Edge 5. Is that what they're on now?
Yes. Transformers? Transformers. Hire us.
We have a Transformer Ice Crew girl in.
Yeah. Just do a little bit, you know, a little robot.
Show them robot
Mingles
today. Okay. That should work. And when's this movie coming out?
January 14th.
Walking the red carpet.
Walking the red.
We'll be there at the premiere. You can find us.
You're invited.
You'll be the ones in the ice crew outfits?
We will.
You're going to wear something else.
Ice crew gown.
Hey, start working on that now.
Yes,
Jenna will be in charge of dressing
us. Vince, invite us to the premiere, for favor.
Okay, we'll look forward to it then. We'll see you then.
Yeah.
Bye.